One of the things that we encounter while we're out there sometimes is traffic coming through the place where we're actually filming, which is interesting because, for instance, if you're on the finish line and watching these cars and bikes go by at 150, 200, even higher, when a normal car comes by and they're doing 50 or 55 miles an hour, it takes forever. It looks like they're not even moving. Up happening is we have to wait a long time for roads to clear, and once they are clear, it's game on.
Oh, look, there's the Suburban. Traveling a good old 50 miles an hour.
That was pretty easy.
And here comes a really fast Jeep.
Compare the Jeep speed to the run here in real time. Thank you.